faster. Every moment we moment we could be killing spiders.
Relax. Dreams.
No more reinforcements. Hunters are about to feel like their friends are ghosting them.
No.
Too quiet. Someone check on Patron.
Heading over.
Here comes the peanut gallery!
Find the server panel and take out the parts. More turrets left. More turret to go. Those turrets to dust. Gotta upgrade that, fools.
Spider-Man, above us!
that base data you got from the blinds shows another room here. Maybe it's got some intel about the hunters we can use?
Jackpot. Okay, there's an encrypted file.
Sasha, give up this obsession. Come home to me while we still have time left.
Our time is over, my love.
And your children? They will draw blood for control of our empire.
The cubs must earn their place, like anyone else.
They will see me as an obstacle.
Then you must strike first.
Raven's family? They sound cool. Could be trouble down the line.
We should keep clearing out all these bases then, in case they come to visit. Wonder if these hunters missed me.
Hey, Pete, you got a minute? I could use some perspective on our mutual friend.
What'd Jonah do this time?
Usually I can deal with him, but lately it's like he's determined to get under my skin. You're a veteran. Any advice?
With Jonah, it's a never-ending war. Trust me. Pick your battles. You learn how to tune them out eventually.
I'm not sure I have that superpower, Spider-Man. I know I can't die on every hill, but...
But you're Mary Jane Watson, defender of truth. A much cooler superpower.
But maybe you have the give an inch to get one? Ugh, I don't know. I'll think about it.
Thanks, Parker.
Anytime, Watson. Crashing yours!
We're crashing crime, dude! Oh, you're done now!
Thanks! We should take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
Moving on. Where are they going? Someone's gonna get hurt.
Give me my good chase.
All right, you kids. We're turning this car around right now.
You're ours now.
I will get out of this.
You point that thing!
Stop it, Spider-Man!
He's got some!
Get him down!
They're gonna burn the building down!
There's no place we won't find you!
Yeah! You're finished now!
What are you doing there, Spider-Man?
To put out. I wonder what's inside that sand crystal. Passing through!
Get some sleep, Spider-Man.
Don't think I can ever relax at the beach again! No time for this right now. Angry sand.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped. With no idea where his daughter was. step on one of you? My bad. You guys had enough yet? Sand Marcos are exhausting.
Say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimi, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marco thought Kraven's people hurt his kid. And no wonder he went nuclear. Marco never got the chance to find her. I gotta make sure she's safe. Maybe there's another crystal over by where Marco's memory shattered in the first place. Truck's in trouble.
We'll land this job anyway. Why this whole thing? When's he ever made a plan? It
won't last long.
He got you at a cruiser.
We're supposed to get the whole crew. That's what this one is.
Hey, I got an order for some webs here. Who wants it?
Here we go.
The only thing y'all are robbing today is... Oh. I guess it's nothing. Check your mirrors next time. Spider-Men are closer than they appear. Found another crystal. But where are my sandy friends? Is that a ghost?
Where are you?
Hello? inside Marco's head.
I just need to know you're okay.
Those giant spikes, are they protecting the crystal? It's working. Just need to keep it up. I don't think you want this in here. Come on, almost there.
All I can do is hope they didn't hit you, and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Calling you. My source of the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. Think you should check it out.
Her mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Thanks, MJ. Any chance you can get a line to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Okay, all set. Catching him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my... well, the mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
I'm sorry you got roped into all this. Think your daughter might have made it to her mom's. Heading there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
You got it. Hope you get that normal life you wanted soon, Flynn. She's okay. Wish I could do more, though. Maybe Pete's lawyer friends could help bring this family together again.